One of the most common complaints that I've heard from executive and manager is product commoditization. They find their product increasingly getting commoditized in the marketplace and find it harder and harder to differentiate their offering out against other competitor. My name is Howard Yu, author of Leap, How to Thrive in a World When Everything Can Be Copied. In this book, we're going to look back to industrial history. 200 years ago, how did this pioneering company continue to thrive and prosper in the global market? Then we distill the lesson learned out of this industrial history narrative and then project forward into the future. How can company continue to leverage the seismic shift around them? How can they leverage artificial intelligence, robotics, also the rising importance of managerial creativity to stay on top of other competition? And then the last, we're going to focus on implementation. How to scale this small but important idea to create impact throughout the organization and even the entire industry. Now is the holiday season. It's good to take stock of the past years as well as plan for the future. So I would encourage all of us to leap.